Hello everybody, welcome back to Repentance. We're doing Tainted Lost today, but before we get started, I have a list. I went through all of the achievements and the items we need, and I have a list of everything we need to do. So I'm going to quickly go through those so we have it in our head of what we're going to be doing. When it comes to items that we need to pick up, we need Wait What, Straw Man, Glitch Crown, Heartbreak, Vanishing Twin, Azazel's Rage, Vengeful Spirit, Esau Jr., Spin Down Dice, and then items that we still need but we haven't unlocked are Tech Zero, Marbles, Death Certificate, and Ghost Bombs. And then some secrets that we have to do. We need to complete the bestiary, which we don't actually have to complete it. We just gotta get all but two. And the enemies that we still need are on the alt path during the ascent. So we need to take the alt path, get off the alt path on depths two, then go to the mausoleum from the home door, and then go to the ascent, full clear those rooms, and then hopefully we'll get the bestiary done. We'll get a pill from that. We need to defeat the lamb in under 20 minutes to get Ace of Diamonds. We have to do It's the Key, which is beating the lamb without picking up hearts, coins, or bombs. We need to increase in size 5 times. So we could probably do that in greed mode. We can just buy a bunch of like strength cards or one makes you larger, or we can get like magic mush or other items that can make us big, and then we unlock huge growth. For some reason, we have not unlocked Technology Zero, which we get by picking up 2 tech items in a single run. Don't know how we haven't gotten that yet. We need to take 5 gulp pills in a single run, which we can do in greed mode. That will unlock both marbles, which will in turn unlock the Pika Run challenge, and then by beating Pika Run, we get the ice cube trinket. We do Tainted Lost to Mother for Crystal Key, Tainted Lost to Delirium for Ghost Bombs, and Tainted Keeper to Mother for Cursed Penny. And once we get those 3 done, we will unlock a Death Certificate. So that real quickly is what we have to do. So without further ado, let's just jump into a Tainted Lost run. In case you don't know, we're doing Tainted Lost every other run until we beat it. And other than Tainted Lost, we have 1 Tainted Keeper run, and once we do Tainted Keeper, we will do Tainted Lost 1 run, and then we'll unlock some other stuff. Like, we might do the It's the Key challenge for 1 episode, we might try to beat the lamb in under 20 minutes, we can go into greed mode and try to unlock, some other secrets, like doing the gulp pill. Like, I think the best way to do the gulp is keep restarting greed mode as Lazarus until we start off with a gulp pill, so that way we know that the gulp is in the pill pool. Ooh, I would love that. And then once we know that gulp is in the pill pool, we can just keep buying pills until we can get gulp and we get that unlocked. Or alternatively, we could get placebo, which could make things easier, and just buy a bunch of batteries. Apple Asylum is actually really good since we can't pick up hearts. So yeah, unfortunately we will not be able to get the I don't know what it's called, glowing hourglass, unless we get a bomb and get really lucky with how many coins we get from our donation machine. Bomb. Link room.
Alges. Alges.
Okay. Whatever. Oh, I could have. Nah, it doesn't matter. Well, we wouldn't know if it was alges or not. So, yeah. We could get an item that could give us a bomb. We could get Pageant Boy. Or, knowing me and this boss, we could just straight up die. Which, I don't want to die because I obviously don't want to throw 2. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Okay, we got Binky. It's Mother or Delirium. Let's see where we're at in the Devil Deal, and then we can decide where we want to go. Uh-oh. Row Raggy. Whatever. We can still manage. Bro! Getting garbage! Come on, give me a bomb so I can pull that tinted rock. Come on. Just chill here. Probably go to the other side and take out this. Nice. I wonder if you can... Nope, that's just a waste of one. Put it there. Tears up, or speed up. We already got speed up. Hell, I'm stupid. Go crazy. Go stupid. Okay, you're dead there. Okay. Oh. Well, we have no bombs. Can't get any bombs to save her life. So I guess we can chill. Stop giving me keys! I don't want keys! Oh my gosh, I almost just killed myself. I mean, I guess worst case scenario, I could hide in a safe spot and keep on placing down brown nuggets until I can, like, win. This might have to be the strat! Nice, and good. Oh crap. Did not realize that those were there. Enough of the keys. Okay. So, hiding isn't an option with you. I need, like, the best Devil Deal item in the world, which would be Mom's Knife, in order for this run to be viable. I would also take... Incubus, Succubus, Twisted Pear, Brimstone, I guess, not Book of Sin, I'm not even gonna take it. No, you can't make me. I guess we're going Delirium. Didn't really think of that. Oops. So yeah, I guess we're going to try Delirium. I mean, hey, this run is going pretty well on time. Let's... Oh, nice. Finally, a bomb. Give me small rock. Thank you. I love you. Oh, fun. This is fun. I love Tainted Lost. I love this game. Lots of fun. Oh, we could be two towards Bookworm, but I would rather see if I can get, like, a good Angel Deal than... lock myself into Devil Deals, because like the only reason why Devil Deals are appealing right now is because they're free. For Angel Deals, we could get Godhead, Sacred Heart. If we get a lot of money, we could make Stairway work. Uh-oh. Don't run away. Oh boy! Okay. No, wait! Hello! So we have one... Think about it now, I think... Anarchist Cookbook might actually be better than Brown Nugget. Just thinking it through. At least it could be a good boss killer. I just gotta make sure I don't kill myself with this. Thank you! Okay, this run is starting to get better. Or actually, I want to go back to Brown Nugget and look at something. I want to see if the flies spawn are based off my damage. No. Okay. Set damage. Very weak damage, too. So, here we go. Oh. Could have a good chop. Preferably one with, a holy card. Steam sail. I will come back for, Diplopia as soon as I can. As soon as I have the money, I will be Diplopin'. Shut speed up. Pre-fly is also awesome. I actually kind of want to full clear this. Someone's singing? Oh, well, I need... Yeah, I'm glad I decided to full clear, because I would have skipped my iron room. Oopsies. Okay, please. Dude. I'll make it work. I don't like anti-grav, but I can make it work. Let's do this. Bet! And we have perfection. It's probably better. We take blood clot, and we go. Okay, so far, so... we still need a holy card. We still need our win con, which we don't really have yet. Like, honestly, like, this run won't make it past Hush. It just won't. Oh, crap. Mr. Mega plus Anarchist Cookbook. Okay. I just gotta be careful of my bombs. Dude, you don't know how badly I want to put a bomb in the middle of all those, mushrooms. But I won't. But now I will. Magic Mush! Called it. Okay. Oh no! Okay. I won't. If I had a holy card, maybe. Or if that was a damage up, I would. I think Tears Ray, when I've already broken the tier cap, isn't worth it. It could still be a Ray of Fire increase, but I'm not exactly sure if it will increase my Ray of Fire past what it is now. Just got top fire with anti-grav. And good. Let's move up. Okay. One at a time. That's a big no. That's huge. That's no. Okay, we need to find our shop. Please. Oh. Please. Good. Okay. Okay. What we got? Sprinkler's good. Sprinkler's really good. Yeah, I'm going with Sprinkler. Thing is, like, I don't know if Anti-Grav works with Sprinkler. It'll be interesting to see. We will be using Sprinkler on our boss room. So, I'm willing to bet everything I have that this will be a... This will be a greed fight. Nope. Called it. Sibo. Fun. Pretty fly. Let me cook. But. Ooh, but also tear detonator. tier down there is actually huge with this because, watch, just get tons of tiers. Just start shooting. Boom. Okay. But I do want to see how this works, how Sprinkler works. Okay, so it does hold them if I'm holding down my fire button. I still want tier detonator because I think that's just better for what we have. If we didn't have anti-grav, I would not do tier detonator. And especially once we get like a better tier effects, then this will be a lot better. Nice. Got a devil deal. We got Abaddon. Huge. I'm actually going... Nope. I'm going with Tier Detonator. Tier Detonator. Probably the wrong play, but I don't know or care. I mean, I obviously care, but I just don't know. Okay. Let's find our shop. Good. Dude, my nose is like... This time it's like the top of my nose. I don't know why I'm having so many nose problems! I'm not doing Curse of Darkness first. No. Yeah, Sprinkler wouldn't have saved me there if anyone was really upset about me taking Tier Detonator over Sprinkler. Nope. Yo, baby. Okay.
Holy.
Let's do this. Oh, I'm gonna lose it. Nice. Okay. That is worthless, but we can, I guess, hold on to it. So, Tech X on its own is not enough for me to win. I need something else. I want that card. Same sale. Called it. Justice. Oh, that's the... Oh, I think they're yelling at a cat. People in the hallway are yelling at a cat. Sounds like... I'm just hearing, go lay down. Go lay down. Probably Molly for trying to bite everyone. I don't know why. He's been really nippy lately. So I obviously will not be using Justice until I get myself some keys at a minimum of 4. But yeah, Tech X, great starting item, but I truly believe that it's not enough to tier size. It's not enough to win by itself. We could do mother with this. Tech X might be like a good mother run item. Dude, soy milk with this would be awesome. I'm gonna wait. Robo Baby is good, but it's not as good. Yo, if I get a tech item, like another tech item, like technology or tech 2 or tech 0.5, I think those are the only tech items, then I'll unlock tech 0. That would be huge, and I can mark that off my list. Now, Robo Baby, I'm like, yeah, I'm 100% sure it's not a tech item. I'm 99% sure it's not a tech item. Speed up. Whatever. Okay. What we got? Another Mr. Mega. I mean, I'm fine with the bonus bombs. I'm more than fine with that. In fact, this is my secret room. Called it. Bombs are key. That's perfect. Pill. Or no, I want a slower ray of fire with this. But so, having like range down does not mean anything to me. Like, if I could get an item that would give me, like, lower ray of fire. Not lower ray of fire. No, lower shot speed. Like, give me Dead Onion, Eve's Mascara. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that did tons of damage. 1, 2, 3. Nice. Okay, let's check this out. Damage is great. I gotta go Book of the Dead. I have to go Book of the Dead. Let's try the mother route. Don't run into the fire. Let's try the mother route. Okay. Okay, we are doing good. Okay. Start spinning out, guys. Nope. Perfect. This shall be the room. Book of the Dead. Perfect. Got all these orbitals. There's my mirror room. Without blowing up the mirror. I don't have keys. Okay, we do 100%. We don't have keys. We do need to know what boss we're fighting before we go to our boss room. Thank you. That's better than what I have. Okay. Piece of garbage. I gotta be careful about walking over buckets. Okay, Min Min, I can fight you multiple times. Any day of the week. I would say Min Min is the easiest boss in the downpour. Perfect. We will be fighting you again. Careful. I think I need perfection. It doesn't really come into play right now, but it's just really good to have. Just in case. Like, in case I get, like, Bird's Eye, that'd be great. Or Ghost Pepper. Nice. I still want to find my, shop. Nice. Okay. Key? No key. Then we can buy a key in here. Buy you. Buy you. Go to our iron room first. I don't want fast bombs. I'm sorry. Rah! Nope. Honestly, both those items suck, so didn't really miss out on anything besides, like, maybe a planetarium. We got the max amount of chests we could get. Drop a key. No keys. We need 3 keys. Hopefully we can get some key drops. Nope. Take bombs. Grab you. Okay. Okay. But I low-key want Krampus so I can get myself Lump of Coal, which will work with, should work with Tech-X. More money, it's great. You. I'm not getting any keys. I did not forget. Really screw almost screwing this up big time. Maybe I should have saved Book of the Dead from here, but I think Book of the Dead just saved me. Oh yeah, Book of the Dead would have been awesome in here. I need to get 4.5 volt. Enough with the bombs! I don't need no bombs. Okay. I don't know why that sounds so whiny, I'm so sorry. I'll do a few more of these floors, just so I can see if we can get more keys. Or a few more of these rooms, I should say, not floors. No keys, come on. Let's just go back. Let's just go back. We don't need those two chests. Probably filled with coins and bombs. Oh, and there's just like, oh, weird. Denrock was just like, I don't know what I expected. Usually tinted rocks aren't reflected. Like it's not, they're different from regular versus mirror. So, weird that a tinted rock was in the exact same spot as it was on this floor, and they gave out the exact same reward as this floor. Or as the regular one. You know what I mean. I think. I hope. Whatever. Curse of the Maze. We're good? Just be careful. Nice. Keys? I actually do need two keys. Oh, that's tech! Tech Zero! Tech Zero has appeared in the basement. Let me mark off my notes. So, we picked up any two tech items in the same run, and we have unlocked Technology Zero. Perfect. Plus, this is actually awesome to have. Just, like, a way to, like, deal constant damage. That was my own fault. Some stupid. Okay. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm fine with plenty of rib. Oh, just the maze is mazing me over. Please, no. Thank you. Okay. Bro! Not in that room. I'm gonna blow you up in case I actually run into you, which is something I can totally see myself doing. Power pill. Infested. I'm just going to make a break for it. No! Okay. Just keep an open mind on the enemies we get, and then I can... Just be careful. Just kind of need to stay close to him when he's doing a suck attack. No! Come on! Awful! Confound fractures, not good enough. Excel floor, I'll play it out. Oh! That was, I guess, a net positive because of the luck up I got. I don't even remember Tainted Lost's base luck stat. That's something we'll have to see. Oh! Oh, okay. We're finding these right off the rip. And I don't know if we'll make it out of here. Okay, where we end up going will 100% depend on this double deal. Oh wow, actually a great boss room. Yeah. good. Oh my goodness, the damage. Quarter, whatever. Good. I think we go Delirium. Damage is just way too good to pass up. Two damage upgrades, plus 20/20, all on the first floor. Not to mention, I have a feeling that this is the first time in a while I've had positive luck without perfection. Oh, thank you. I'll take 9 volt for right now. Health, thanks. I know you could probably make a case for, wait a minute. We could divert to Mother if we wanted to. Polydactyl is great. Not directly, but thanks. But yeah, we can pivot if we don't think we can beat Delirium, we can pivot for Mother. Cause now we don't need the key, because we have or the knife. We don't need the knife because we have sharp key. And that is a way that I personally have opened the womb door to the mom's heart fight to enter corpse. That is something we can do. Yeah, we are going the wrong way, probably. Under the peak. Thank you. Oh, wow. I tried the same where I thought enemies wouldn't spawn, and I was really wrong. I was almost extremely wrong. Okay, I don't know if it was worth it. It probably wasn't, but whatever. This has to be really okay. Whatever. This has to be what? Oh my goodness. Can't really buy a bomb. Oh my goodness. I need to focus on one enemy at a time. Not create more enemies that can just shoot at me. Bomb? No bomb. Nope. Should not. Well, of course I wouldn't be there. That's my super secret right now, but I don't wanna. Okay, that did damage, but not as much as I would have wanted. Keep pushing them. Oh, I need more range. Good. I'm just trying to. Here, please. No. My whatever. Speed up. That's fine. Speed up. We will not be taking High Priestess. Can this open in one? It can. Perfect. I didn't even bump to the bed. I don't think. I mean, I obviously did. Oh yeah, I got that. One makes you small. Probably fit behind the bed now. Oh, that attracts. Yeah, no. I want that. Okay. Okay. Let's be careful. Really? Okay. Like, I don't even know if Sharp Key can open up secret rooms. I'm just assuming it can. But let's just not waste any more of our keys. Oh yeah, that is definitely not it. Nope. Okay. Please. Oh boy. Kind of hide for a bit. We're good. Okay. Okay. I'm really sorry if I'm not talking. I'm just in pure focus mode. I'm sure you guys understand. I still need to find my item room. And my I would like to find my shop. Could be a holy card in there. And I'm not going to. Or. No, okay. Just stop wasting keys. I actually hope I get a secret room with skeleton key. I know it's not the best item that we could get, but it would really help me and my sharp key. Keep at a distance, idiot. Nice bombs. Bet. Good use of sharp key. Spin down. Oh, man. Oh, okay. Hold on. I need spin down dice so we can mark that off. There. Good. Oh, that would turn to... No, I don't want Genesis. Let me... Hold on. No, oh, my goodness. Okay, give me a minute to think. I gotta try. Yep. What could you spin down into? Kidney bean? No. I'll spin down you. And I will take you. So, I guess we're locking in delirium. I mean, we're doing pretty good on time. Nope. So let's just... Okay. Bumbino! Be careful. We're good. Okay, let's play the safe. Whatever. Okay. We are locking in delirium as of now. Just so I don't run into there like an idiot. So I essentially have like three... I have three holy cards per floor now. Oh, okay. My shadow broke. Nice. Good. Good. Like, our damage is pretty solid, but I think it definitely could be better. Okay. Would be no problem if I had my sharp key. I mean, we could look in there, but that's stupid. I gotta be careful because I need to save a bomb. Okay. We're good. Okay. Stay calm. Fire, fire, fire. Another one makes you small. Keep on making me small. Honestly, I think this is as small as I want to be. As small as I want to be, I just don't get it. Okay. More keys. Oh my goodness. Okay, so that's what my shadow actually does. That's sick. I need to find, once again, need to find my item room and my secret, not my secret room, but my shop. Whatever, okay. Okay. Perfect. Always check our shop first. Dang. Oh yeah. Forgot. Well, I mean, I was looking for holy cards anyway. Scorpio! Super good. Super, super good. Okay, so yeah, not what I need. I probably could have used a my hourglass to not waste the key on my shop, but I have enough keys and I don't want to waste my hourglasses. Just in case I need them for this, because this is this kind of difficult. I want to keep them both at very similar health. There we go. Okay. Double deal. Let's go. Oh, crap. I'm not going to know. Please be Krampus. Oh, yeah. Well, I can always. False PhD. I'm okay with that. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Give me more damage. Okay, here we go. Oh, I was like, oh, I need a fool. I don't need a fool. I was thinking that before, but I would like to have a fool for, oh my gosh, we're doing this quick. I would like to have a fool to steal a double deal or steal a boss rush item. Good. We could look. Nope. Okay, got tons of keys.
Baby.
Oh my goodness. I'm, dude, the depression is already settling in because I know I will probably lose this run and I will be very, very, very sad about it. I mean, at the bright side, I probably have like 3 chances to fight, to beat Hush and, or more than 3 chance. Speed down. Yeah, I'm fast. Give me damage. Nope. I have more than 1 chance to fight Hush and Delirium. I'm just hoping that we can get a holy card to hold on to. Just so we can have multiple procs of that. And maybe even like another defensive item. I missed. I'm not wasting no, I didn't. Whatever. I don't care. One at a time. I would love to find my shop, but I'm going to going here anyway, because I'm a fool. We will obviously take the negative. No double deal. Daddy long legs. Birdseye. 50% out of 10. We have to take Birdseye. I wanted to take, what was it? My reflection. But having a 50-50 shot to shoot out a fire is huge. Even though this does not feel like 50-50. Because we are losing that a lot. But still doing tons of damage. I almost just messed it up bad for me. Yeah? Honestly, I could use all of my things for this. All of my hourglasses. Perfect. So my main hope is to get a holy card from this shop and then get a second holy card in my blue womb shop, just so I can freely use my holy card during the hush fight without any worry. And then I can buy another. We did not get it. We don't need, I don't want it to be down. We don't need pay to play. Take another bomb though. Let's leave. We're leaving. Yes, we are going to hush. Doing great on time, 16 minutes. Honestly, if I could have hurried, we probably could have been hush in 20 minutes or being the lamb in 20 minutes, but I obviously, that's not where we're going. We don't have small rock, so we should still look out for small rock. This is fine. Okay. My knees. Nice. Okay. Clear this top floor. This is awful. Not going in there again. I even knew where my safe spot was and I screwed it up. Again? Oh my goodness. Wait for you to blow. Nope, or not. Just gotta watch out when we go back in that room. Just run through, baby. We're good. Good. Empress. I mean, I guess we could rock that for now. I mean, I could, but I won't, because I don't have to, so I won't. The fire's just tearing it up. Nope. Let's go in skinny room. I like skinny rooms. Okay. Just gotta watch out, make sure I'm not gonna be running into either a haunted chest or a spike chest. Got to be careful. I just don't want to go on autopilot. At least not yet. Dude, this feels like an XL floor. So yeah, this floor will have absolutely ruined the 20 minute lamb run, if that's what I was doing. Oh, wait, hold on. Do the fires block shots? Because if so, that's absolutely huge if they do. Oh, they do! No effect, no effect, no effect. I think we might have this. Yeah, they block shots and they take multiple shots to go away. Dude, we might have this. Okay. Calm down. We're good. We're good. Take my time. Oh, this is fine. Then I'm a wall of fire. Unfortunately, we still don't have a holy card. Good. No. But I'm hoping that since we're going to be shooting out so much fire, that the holy cards, the lack of a holy card isn't going to matter. No. We're good. What's in here? I would like it. Perfect. Oh no. Oh my goodness. Oh, we are shredding. We are shredding them. I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous I could cry. If only the fires were homing, that would be great. We're good. Do secret rooms not exist anymore? Did unlocking Tech Zero disable secret rooms? Come on, 13 luck. I mean, I want to see what other items could be in there. Because you could get great items from slot machines. Oh! Oh, I just saw that last second. Be careful. Wouldn't have been the end of the world because we have the... Thank you. We have the hourglass. More money. Great. I'm loving this. Loving this. Small rock. Okay. Nice. Go. Double deal. You got a double deal? Oh, Mike. I could cry. This is really happening. Maybe. It's not for sure. It's not guaranteed. Nothing is guaranteed. But this is the best run I've had in so long. Alabaster box. Ace of clubs. Oh, I got the whole multiple. Give me. Okay, we take the damage up. We take Eden's blessing. Oh, okay. I think I'm finally capped out my tears. We take the damage up, obviously. And then we take Eden's blessing. Do we? Yeah, we take Eden's blessing. Should've bought Alabaster box, but it doesn't matter. Okay. We could have Ace of Clubs as like a good way to like, there's like a lot of hushies or flies, we can clear those out quickly. Be careful. Oh my gosh. Oh, wait. Can I infinitely do this? Let me cook. I'm actually gonna cook for a little bit. Oh, baby. Okay. Before I do anything, I'm gonna leave just in case I need to... Oh yeah, I could just do that. Would this work?
Oh.
Oh, we take red stew. So I guess we could do this until the machine blows up. We take you. No, we take birthright. Oh, we take you. Two of hearts. Two of spades. Two soul hearts. Magician. Death. We take empress. I guess we can take you and smelt and take and... I was surprised that my... But this ain't doing much. Or it's not rerolling. We... Enough with you. I'm not... I guess you. Oh, I should have put down my holy card. I'm dumb. Do I... No, I don't do it. I'm actually gonna go up here and do it here just so I can get different items. No. Yeah, I don't care if my damage goes away from red stew. This is more important. Okay. I'm ready. Let's do this. Shooting out fires. Spam all around. And we also need to remember that our extra life spawns us in the room. So, if I lose my holy card, it's not the end of the world. Heck, even if I die, it's not the end of the world. I just need to respawn after I die. So much fire damage. Good. Kind of cornering myself. But just gotta make a wall of fire. Move over here. No purple shots yet. Okay. I also realized I could have gotten Mom's coin purse to do the mom transformation, but I don't care. Okay, let's full clear this. And let's only go into boss rooms that we know for a fact we can beat. Or boss rooms that we know for a fact will not be Delirium. Super careful. Honestly, I think I'm ready. Yep, I don't really care about full clearing. I'm ready. My tier rate won't go up. Blue womb, mom's heart. Speed, that's fine. I don't know my coins. Constellation prize for coins. Isaac. Oh no. Nope. Mm-mm. Okay. So far, so good. Let's go up in L room. Oh. There's a rune in here. Oh, Soul of King. I thought that was Soul of Lazarus. Whatever. I didn't really do much. Oh, never mind. There's a secret room right here. I would have freaked out if there was an R key in here. Okay. Okay. We're fine. Nope. Okay. I know for a fact this boss down here is safe, so. Fine. Guppy's Eye. Somehow our first Guppy item. Dude, I just realized, Red Sue is still going. Okay. We have multiple safeguards. We're actually tearing through them. Keep walking. Up there. Good. I thought we got hit, but we did not. We're fine. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, how did we not get hit there? Dude, if I didn't know better, I would say I'm cheating, but I'm not. I swear. Please. Please. Yes. Okay. Okay. I'm not ready to call it quits yet. I want to go and fight all the other bosses just in case there's like a slim chance that there's an R key in any of the boss rooms. And then we can do Mother. That would be amazing. We could get Tainted Lost done in one go. That's Yolison. Not the worst, I guess. But yes, this is probably one of the best Tainted Lost runs I have ever had. Like, I've had great Tainted Lost runs. This is up there. This is up there as one of the best. So it's just these two bosses over here. Okay. Up. Not sure. Oh, there's a bomb there. Okay. Ghost of Darkness. Couldn't see. Arky! Guillotine. Oh, jeez. Her fiery went up again. Isaac and Blue Baby on the same floor. Lamau. Come on, Arky, please. No Arky. Got Key Bomb. That's it. So yeah, this run is over. Great run. Phenomenal run. Oh my goodness, I can't believe we did Delirium. I consider beating Delirium harder than beating Mother. Where's the way out? It's on here. So, I am so immensely glad that we were able to beat Delirium as easy as... Excuse me. I think I got hiccups. Anxiety hiccups. I'm glad we were able to beat Delirium as quickly as we did. Oh my goodness. Ghost Bombs has appeared in the basement. One more unlock left for Tainted Lost, and two more unlocks in general for the post-it notes. So, thank you so much for watching. It means a lot to me. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time. Okay, see ya.